Hello, and welcome to TaxiCaller Academy. Let's talk about zone cues. The option to enable zone cues, as well as the settings that follow, will dictate the assignment behavior in the assignment zones that can be configured in the zone section of the admin panel. When zone cues are enabled, the system will assign jobs to vehicles based on which vehicles have been available in the zone for the longest amount of time. Hold queue position even when taking street jobs or when driver app is set to away. Enable this setting to ensure that drivers do not lose their queue positions, even when their status in the driver app is set to busy or away. Let's look at some of the advanced settings for zone queues. Always respect zone queue. When this option is enabled, the job will be assigned to the vehicle that has been available in the zone longest, instead of the closest vehicle in the zone, as long as the vehicle that has been available longest is within 2 kilometers of the closest vehicle. Zone queue tries. Here, you can specify the number of times the system will try to assign the job within the zone. You can select unlimited, or specify a number of tries from 1 to 10. If these tries are exhausted without success, the system will automatically assign the job to the closest vehicle instead. Zone check-in. This will let drivers check into zones they are not currently in so they can start queuing. The settings for distance limit and time to enter can be set to specify how far in advance or from what distance drivers can check into a zone that they are not currently in. Enter drop-off zone queue on. Here you can define when a driver enters the queue for a zone in which they are about to drop off a passenger based on their status in the driver app. If you select delivered, the vehicle will start queuing in the zone corresponding to the drop-off location immediately after delivery of the passenger. If you select call out, the vehicle will start queuing when the driver starts the job. If you select waiting, the vehicle will start queuing within the zone when the driver presses the wait button in the driver app. If you select POB, the vehicle will start queuing when the driver specifies that the passenger is on board. Sticky zones. This setting determines how long a vehicle will keep their place in a zone queue after the vehicle has left that zone. This is based on a specified percentage of time the driver spent queuing in the zone. For example, if the vehicle was queuing in a zone for 1 hour and you have set the sticky zone value to 50%, then when the driver leaves that zone, he or she will be kept in the queue for 30 minutes. If the driver returns to the zone after the 30 minutes have elapsed, he or she will lose their position in the queue. Short trip criteria. When this option is enabled, it allows you to make determinations about how short a job must be for a driver to take the job and not lose their position in the queue. Require the job to be in the same zone. Select this option to specify that drivers will not lose their queue positions when they take short trips, as long as the trip is made within the same zone in which the driver is queuing. Max distance of short job and max duration of short job. These sliders allow you to set the maximum distance and the maximum duration of what the system should consider a short job. Out of zone jobs. This is the opposite of requiring the job to be in the same zone. Enable this option if you would like to allow your drivers to maintain their queue position within a zone, even when taking jobs outside of the zone. In zone chain levels. When you have enabled out of zone jobs, you might want to determine how far down the zone chain you want the system to consider a job out of zone. You can make those determinations here. Stay tuned for more information about assignment settings.